Hi Instagram people, so I promised you yesterday that I will be going to teach you eye makeup. So I decided for glittery eyes and I will do bold eyes at the lower, and I will teach you that how to apply eyelashes. And guys, today I am wearing sky blue lenses, and these lenses are super soft and they are for 1 year. And I got these lenses from Soft Lenses. I am tagging them below. If you want to purchase 1 year lenses or is a 1 day disposable lenses, you can get from them. So I'm tagging them below. You can buy from them. Before starting the makeup, I want to share you that I have applied a lip color from Morphe, and its shade is Peanut. This is my favorite lipper, and this is very smooth, and shade is in Rust. That's why I love this color. And secondly, I have applied NARS foundation, and the shade of that foundation is Barcelona. And also, if you have a skin tone like me, then Barcelona, or you can also go for Sahel shade in NARS. So I was not having the Sahel shade, that's why I mixed Barcelona and little bit Jacob's foundation. Now guys, I'm going to start my eye makeup, and first of all I will do the lower work, then after that I will do the upper work. So for that I'm going to use this palette. This palette is from Huda Beauty, and its name is Rose Gold Palette, Mustard Palette. And if you want to purchase this palette, you can get it from Maniram or you can get it from Nykaa. And secondly, if you don't want to use this palette, you can take some alternatives of this palette, because this cost between 5000 to 5500. So it's not necessary that you must use this palette only. So you can get some alternatives like in Brands Makeup Revolution, or you can Forever 52 also, because the pigmentation of the palette are very good. So let's start now. So I told you that I'm going to do the lower work first. So I am again using the Kajal pencil, and that is from Ricord. This is my best ever pencil, and its name is All That She Wants Kohl Kajal. So I'm going to use this on my waterline as well as on my I filled my waterline. Now I'm going to apply this under the waterline. Applying, I'm blending it with a small flat brush, and it's from Vega. Its name is Vega Concealer Brush. I haven't taken any shadow to blend it. I'm just blending the kajal. After that, I will place some powder shadow. So I am fixing this kajal pencil with a shadow. So I'm taking this color. So guys, after this I'm going to place powder over here, so that if anything falls from here, then I can dust it off afterwards. So I'm taking Huda Beauty powder, and the shade is Cupcake. I am going to apply concealer over here. If you won't apply any concealer on your eyes, then shadow will not stay for longer time. Now I am going to blend this with a brush. For concealer, I have used a light medium. Now this is the brow bone, and after that this area we name it as transition, and secondly the tipness, this area we call as crease. The
area. If you want to highlight, if you want to keep it as matte, you can also apply matte shadow over here. And after that, here the place where we apply liner and then lashes. On brow bone, we are supposed to apply a lighter shade. So that's why I am taking Becca Shampoo Pop highlighter. You can also use a silver highlighter over here. Just apply on this much area. Don't go over here. This is the highlighter that I applied all over the face and as well as in inner area. So after the highlighter, I am going to apply shimmery shadow over here. If you want shimmery eyes, you can apply shimmery shadow. If you want matte eyes, you can apply matte shadow. But for shimmery shadow, I always use a flat brush. After this much of shimmer, I am going to apply matte shadow at the outer corner. So I am taking little bit brown and black. So guys, I have changed the brush, and the brush I used earlier was from Beautylicious. I changed the brush because I thought it was having extra powder shadow. That's why I had taken a clean brush and blended out. And I'm taking again a little bit of shadow, more intense. So this much of darker color, I am going to apply color between the brow bone and this outer corner, and I am taking this shadow, this one. Guys, after blending the shades, I am going to apply glitter glue over here, and I will apply glitter over that. So I am taking this glue, and this glue is glitter glue from Too Faced. I am applying this glue over to my eye, and I am using the same brush that I used to apply shimmery shadow over my eye. Just take little bit of glue. Apply it on. Here. And after that, I am taking this glitter. Is from Lit Cosmetics. It's turn for the next eye. After the glitter, I am going to shed this extra powder with the brush, and this brush is from Sephora, and its number is 93. I use this brush for dusting the extra powder. I'm dusting it off. Thank you. I'm going to apply liner over to my lash line, and I am using this liner from Ricoh, and it's a totally waterproof liner. Guys, I have applied very thin liner because I don't want to hide my eye makeup, that's why. So now I'm going to use this mascara, and this mascara is from Maybelline. And also I'm going to apply lashes today, and I will be applying very light eyelashes. Guys, I'm going to use this lashes, and these lashes are very light as you can see, and I'm going to apply this only because I don't want my eyes to look heavy because I applied glitter. And also these lashes are from Miba Cosmetics. Guys, we have to apply a glue before pasting this eyelashes onto our original eyelashes. So we need a glue, so I'm going to use Huda Beauty lash glue to apply. I will apply first on this pan, then I will apply onto my eyelashes. You can see these are very light. Guys, the only way to apply this lashes onto our eye is holding the lashes from the end, and you have to apply like this. So guys, I have applied the eyelashes and they are super comfortable. Now I'm going to draw my eyebrows, and I'm using this mascara brush my eyebrow hair. And as you can see, my eyebrows are already very heavy, that's why I am going to apply shadow over hair, because there are no hair and I like heavier from hair. So I'm taking this angular brush, and you have to place this brush like this. The longer side of the brush must be inside. And I have taken shadows from Huda Beauty palette, and I have taken black and brown, more of brown and lesser of black. So guys, I'm done with my eyes and my makeup. So I want to apply a bindi. So let's see whether it looks good or not. How did you feel today after my tutorial? And also tell me whether this bindi is suiting on my face or not. Bye-bye, thank you. Maybe I will come tomorrow for a new tutorial, but it won't be of makeup. I think I'm going to for curls, that how to do curls on yourself with the ironing rod. So let's see whether I'm going to do it tomorrow or not. Bye-bye, take care guys, stay safe and stay at home. Bye.